sort of unearthly acts as that. One man stands alone. His name was Louis Kiesberg. They called him Kiesberg the Dutchman. He was the only member of the Donner Party arrested and tried for the act of murder and cannibalism. The loyal Tamsin Donner would not leave her husband's side, even though the rescue party had come for her. She would wait for another rescue attempt as her husband lay dying. When the next rescue came, she was dead. She was dead, eaten by Louis Kiesberg.
Blood crazy!